What's up guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video is we're going to tackle about the differences between opinion and truth. So before we start, please subscribe to my channel kung bago ka pa lang sa YouTube ko. And don't forget to hit the notification bell para lagi kang updated sa mga videos ko. So without further ado, let's get started. I don't know who's Marco. But before I tell you the difference between opinion and truth, I will first show you the meaning or their definition to make easier to understand. So, ito na ang definition ng opinion. A view of judgment formed about something not necessarily based on fact or knowledge. At ito naman ang definition ng truth. Truth is the property of being in accord with fact or reality. It is usually held to be the opposite of falsity. So now, let's proceed to our main content, the difference between opinion and truth. So based on my own understanding, the difference between opinion and truth is, opinion can be persuasive. It is an expression of a person, feelings that cannot be proven. Opinion is not always truth because it's your own belief or judgment. So, while the truth is a statement that is definitely true or verified because it is proven, it is true and correct no matter what. So now, dito na po nagtatapos yung video ko. So, sana nagustuhan nyo and sana may natutunan kayo. Bye! Thanks for watching!